Hey guys, and welcome back to part two of this series. We are reviewing Far Out. It's called Far Out, quote unquote, Selene. It's an excellent space game. It really reminds me a lot of Hellion. It basically reminds me of Hellion and some Star Citizen. Obviously, I'm sure they probably got some of their notions about that. But anyway, here's part two of the gameplay. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Emmy! Clearly I know what I'm doing. Maybe this is the right button. Clearly, I know what I'm doing. Clearly, I know what I'm doing. Not.
Automatic fire extinguishing system is offline. Enact all action of self-preservation.
Oh yeah, that's always good.
Hello?
Clearly, I know what I'm doing. Maybe this is the right button. Clearly, I know what I'm doing.
decrease in air pressure, the procedure for replenishing...
Need to get out of here! Is that not fixed? Phil said he'd do that ASAP. Not at all like him to leave it undone.
Launching data source verification. Error. Access denied by security protocol.
Okay. Looks like it's me who's making the wake-up calls then. Now, that's an unusual view. Oh my. Where am I? Everything is drained. We're down to so little. How is that possible?
Information retrieved. Loading inner substance.
So if you guys just seen that, I got their research codes off the computer. FYI, I just figured I'd pipe in. If anybody's having trouble getting those codes and they want the code to turn this on, I don't want to spoil it, leave a comment and I'll reply with the code.
Error ID? Errors?
Thank you. Affirmative. Warning. Reactor power weakened. The navigation mechanisms of the vessel are now disabled. Restricted access. For Dr. Patterson, section is unlocked. Executing command. Connecting to database. Dr. Patterson. It's nice to see you again. Section is unlocked. Affirmative. Loading information.
Affirmative.
Well, clearly I don't think this was supposed to happen, so this is a good time to end the video, guys. Thanks for tuning into this series. Hope you enjoyed the gameplay. And we'll see you in the next video. Take care. Peace.